Port. Formerly, boats were anchored in front of Villajoyosa or dragged onto the beach. Only a few could take shelter beyond the small Punta de Alcoco. In 1835, Naval Adjutant Officer García Campero drew up a project for a port of refuge. When King Alfonso XIII visited Villajoyosa in 1911, the fishermen asked him to build it. In 1917, the engineer Julio Diamante drafted a new proposal inspired by that of Campero. The first breakwater was built by the townspeople themselves between 1923 and 1936.